What's up? It's Prozac, the Hitchcock of hip-hop, Strange Music representing. I'm here to discuss my favorite topic of all time, horror films. This is a list of my top 10 favorite horror films of all fucking time.
Here's Johnny!
The Evil Dead, cult classic. Slapstick humor, continuity nightmare, blood, guts, gore everywhere, fucking ridiculous. It's a wonderful staple of the horror community. For that matter, Evil Dead 2 and the Army of Darkness should all be on the list. But I narrowed it down to just one. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Brutality at its finest. We could go on forever talking about this film. Was that game the basis of this film? Was there actually a true story? It doesn't fucking matter. This film changed horror making worldwide. It let us know that America does in fact want to see blood, guts, fucking gore, take it to the limit, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. The Exorcist. Talk about pushing limits. This film shocked America. Pissed off the churches, caused so much controversy, had a little kid spinning around, demonically possessed, spitting pea soup everywhere, saying, fuck me with a crucifix. The Exorcist. Groundbreaking film. The Amityville Horror. As far as I'm concerned, this brought paranormal to the big screen in America, and America fell in love with the unseen and the haunts and all the fear that comes with it. The house on Ocean Avenue still exists today. If you haven't seen it, go see it. Piss off the current owner. I've done it. Amityville Horror. Now, Jason Voorhees, you knew he was going to be on this list, and pretty much fuck you if you think he doesn't deserve to be. Friday the 13th, classic.
I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil.
Michael Myers, John Carpenter, you're a genius. A little known fact about this, when John Carpenter showed the investors of this movie the rough cut, the people hated it. And they were like, we want our money back. And he's like, no, let me recut it, I'll bring it back. All he did was add the score, you know, the music, Michael Myers, I'm gonna fucking kill you music. And they fell in love with it, as did we all. America loves Michael fucking Myers, the original. Face of Horror, Jack Nicholson, Red Rum, come on. Needs no introductions. Shining.
Go, we'll grab you, grow on you.
Creepshow. George A. Romero, Stephen King got together to bring us this, again, slapstick, ridiculous style film. Although it's wonderful, it's almost like bringing the old school EC classic Tales from the Crypt comic books alive, if you will. Gotta love it, Creepshow. Bad Ronald. It's a bootleg, obviously, because a real one doesn't exist. It was made for ABC television. Not necessarily horror, but I want to bring it to your attention. A long time ago, my boy Kurt D showed me this. The plot is genius. It needs to be remade. Somebody out there, I'll fucking do it. Somebody remake Bad Ronald. Go on YouTube, old ass Bad Ronald, you'll see it for free. Again, it sucks because it was made for TV, but the plot, pretty genius. Finally, to the fucking last part of the list. This is just a little representation visually. Psycho, The Birds, pretty much anything Hitchcock has ever done, to me anyway, is prestige. So, Alfred Hitchcock, master of suspense, my personal favorite. This is the top 10. Fuck yeah.
Strange Music.